I got it.
Go, Gilbert.
Come on.
Nice. Take it. Go.
Yes.
These are so good.
They are.
Moody, come on. It's so cold. Right here.
Hello.
Hi, Anne.
Charlie, come on, save that.
Ruby, you're supposed to be covering the game.
Gilbert, come on, pass.
Where are the highlights? Do you even know the score?
It's just a school newspaper, Anne. Not the Daily Telegraph.
You don't even need an article about the game. We're all here.
She's busy ogling, you know who.
Cat! Found her!
Josie,
you really caught Billy's eye.
I'm trying to make my peace with it.
With what?
That Josie may become her sister.
In-law. Sister-in-law.
All right. I'll write the article. Who are the team captains this week?
Gilbert.
And?
Whoever.
Nice shot.
Diana. Moody! Don't fall.
I'm going to take pity on poor Moody.
You know my family won't allow it. Too rich to be a minister's wife.
Isn't Ruby covering the game?
Ruby's very preoccupied with a certain someone.
He noticed me. He looked right at me and smiled.
You're delusional.
Life.
Gilbert, over here.
I'll take it.
Looking at the odds, but okay, Moody.
This stupid stick's too short for me this year.
Be a man. Take the blame. Stick isn't lousy, you are.
Oh, they're here. Now we'll see just how badly you're gonna swallow your words, Billy boy. Thank you.